run to and fro the earth to show yourself strong on behalf of those who fear you. Our God and our Father, we thank you because you give us the right of entry. You said, come boldly to the throne of grace that you might find help to meet in the time of need. We thank you because you've said to us we should call upon you in the days of trouble. You said you will answer us and we will glorify you. Lord, it's our commitment to glorify you. It's your commitment to answer us. We vow to glorify you as you have vowed to answer us. We give you the glory today, Father. Somebody is stepping into a season of answer. Someone's prayer will be answered today. Someone will be answered today. Someone's need will be met today. Someone's desire will be granted today. Lord, we give you the glory. Your praise is here with us, Father. We honor your majesty. We adore you like no other. You are our Father. You are our rock. You are our fortress. You are our defense. You are our hiding place. You are our shelter from the storms of life. You are our lighthouse in the dark parts of life. We give you the glory, our strength. We give you the majesty, our Father. We thank you for your mighty and palpable presence that we sense in this place. There is a tangible anointing here today. And we are confident that the yoke will be destroyed. Burdens will be lifted. Yokes will be destroyed. Burdens will be lifted. We don't need to wait into the meeting to announce that yokes have been destroyed. We don't need to wait into the meeting to say someone has just been healed. We don't need to wait into the meeting to break that curse over this man's life. The curse is broken. Amen. We don't need to wait into the meeting before we say to you, Madam, get up, rise up and take up your bed. Madam, you are healed right now. Amen. In the name of Jesus. Amen. We don't need to wait for the meeting to start to command depression to go. We command heaviness to go. Amen. We command affliction to go. Amen. We command reproach to go. Amen. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Every form of heaviness, every form of depression, every casting that has been placed on your people, we command the veil that has been casted on your children to be taken away right now. Amen. I command every horn that has scattered the people of God. Let them be freed by the carpenters from heaven. Amen. In the name of Jesus Amen. Christ, whatever has caused your head to be bowed, as we begin to pray now, let the carpenters from heaven show up. Amen. Let them fray the horns that have scattered your life. Amen. In the name of Jesus Amen. Christ, your head shall no more be bowed. Amen. Your head shall no more be bowed. Amen. In the name that is above every other name. Amen. Somebody begin to give him the praise. Begin to magnify the name of the Lord our God. He is worthy. He is worthy. Shandaba Koziata. He is worthy. Mighty God he is. Shambra Koteliatapra. Lemaronze la Christo para sister. He is worthy. Shandaba Koziata. Lepra Tosiketa. Zamanon Teliacasto Brasti. He deserves it. He deserves it. Shalana Bokosieta. Blendo Prate. Silamon Kapovrata. We give you the glory. We give you the glory. We give you the praise. We give you the honor. We give you the adoration. There is none to be compared with you. You are the strength of our lives. We give you worship, Father. Let somebody begin to tell God who he is to you. It is a protocol of access. This is how you approach God. With praise and thanksgiving. Go ahead and thank him for what he has done. Praise him for who he is. How mighty he is. Go ahead and give him thanks and praise. Ramanansu de Copradesieta, Shanda Bacosi Lamanto Siketa, Poronto Freketiza, Lemaron Zelicasto Prande Dieta, Jamandolo Prasta Cabadonzieta, Selecuca de Tanto Robostia, Shanda Bacosi and Anante Rebasta, Hiramancosi Atandes, we give you the glory. There is not to be compared with you. You are the strength of our lives. We honor your majesty. We ascribe praise and dominion to you. Shenda Bakosi and Anante Rosa. Shenda Kukela Nombre Tosia. Nobody can praise him for you like you can do it yourself. Shande ko rotom belosia na manto kopreta, ende la bakausa le monto prando kopria dasha, hile monte prando zieta. We give you glory, Lord. Shande la bakausia la prantosa, lino monto prando sekamande lieta prombretania dosia. We thank you, our Lord. We thank you, our Rock. We thank you, our Fortress. Blessed be your holy name. Blessed be your holy name. Blessed be your holy name. In Jesus' name we have given thanks. Somebody needs to open your mouth and begin to give him thanks, because I hear the Lord saying clearly, I am leading you out of this. I am leading you out of the trouble. I am leading you out of the situation. I'm leading you out of this condition. Amen. I'm leading you out of this pain. Amen. I hear the Lord said, I'm bringing you out of the trap. Amen. The trap that men set for you. Amen. What you fell into. I hear the Lord said, I'm bringing you out. Amen. I hear the Lord said, I'm leading you out of the trouble. Amen. Somebody begin to say, my Father, my Father. I thank you, because in this season you are leading me out of danger. You are leading me out of pain. You are leading me out of frustration. Say, my Father, I thank you, because you are leading me out. Give him the praise like a minute. Zenamonto roketandelia. Janda bakose la manto prano no boko peronieta. Psalm 31 in verse 3 to 4, the NLT version. The Bible says, you are my rock and my fortress. You are my rock and my fortress. For the honor of your name, my Father, I pray for this man, that for the honor of your name, lead this man out of this condition. Amen. Lead this woman out of this condition. Amen. Lead this young man out of this situation. Amen. For the honor of your name. Lead this family out of trouble. Amen. For the honor of your name. Lead this woman of God out of danger. Amen. For the honor of your name. Lead this worshiper out of situation and circumstances that are overwhelming. For the honor of your name. For the honor of your name. Bring this man out. For the honor of your name. Bring this woman out. For the honor of your name. Pull this person out of danger. Pull this person out of the trap. For the honor of your name. Don't allow the enemy to rejoice over this one. Amen. The enemy will not rejoice over you. Amen. The Lord pull you out of this mess. Amen. The Lord pull you out of this trouble. Amen. The Lord pull you out of this circumstance. Amen. You don't know the way out, but he knows the way out. He's leading you out of it all. He's pulling you out of it all. Amen. You are coming out now. You are coming out now. Amen. In the twinkling of an eye. Amen. You will find yourself out of it. Amen. In the twinkling of an eye. Amen. You will find yourself out of it. Amen. Who am I praying for? God is pulling you out. Amen. Out of the mess that you are in. Amen. Out of the trouble that you are in. Amen. In the name of Jesus Christ. The trap they set for you. Yes. The Lord just destroyed the trap. Amen. The Lord just set you free. Amen. The Lord just pulled you out. Amen. You are coming out clean. Amen. You are coming out unwounded. Amen. You are coming out without smoke. Amen. You are coming out without pain.
Amen.
No loss.
Amen.
You are coming out complete.
Amen.
You are coming out with compensation.
Amen.
You are coming out bigger and better.
Amen.
Somebody type and declare,
yes.
I'm coming out of this.
I'm coming out. In the mighty name of Jesus, I'm coming out of this. Coming out of danger. Coming out of this sickness.
I'm coming out of this. I'm coming out of this. Somebody walk around your room and say it like a minute. I'm coming out of this. My family is coming out of this. My children are coming out of this. Everyone in my family is coming out of this. We are coming out of this. Come on, someone do it like you believe it. We are coming out of this mess. My business is coming out of this season. Shanda koko paravida sodia. Pranamonde le kusala prast. We are coming out of this completely. Porfononte le casto pradia. Limonte prando pratasa. Lisumanto preketia. Ishtando lieta. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Hear me and hear me right. In Psalm 139 in verse 5, the Passion Translation puts it this way. You've gone into my future. Hey. You've gone into my future to prepare the way. You've gone into my future to prepare the way. You've gone into my future to prepare the way. You've gone into my future to wipe out the wicked. You've gone into my future to remove obstacles. You've gone into my future to make every crooked path straight, to level the mountains, to elevate the valleys, to create oasis in my desert. You've gone into my future. I speak to you with the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The Lord go into your future.
Amen.
The Lord prepared the future before you.
Amen.
Every step from now,
amen,
will be into a prepared future.
Amen.
Every step from this moment will be into a prepared hour.
Amen.
A prepared hour.
Amen.
A prepared quarter.
Amen.
A prepared half of a day.
Amen.
A prepared day.
Amen.
A prepared week.
Amen.
From this moment, every step you take, it will be into a prepared place.
Amen.
It will be into a prepared office.
Amen.
It will be into a prepared position.
Amen.
It will be into a prepared location.
Amen.
Somebody say, my Father, my Father, go into my future. From this moment, go into the next second. Go into the next minute. Go into the next hour. Go into the next set of hours. Go into the next day. Go into the next week. Go into the next month. Into the years of my life. Go into my future and prepare the way. Let your kindness follow me. Let your kindness follow me. Spare me from every evil. Spare me from every evil. Mashante katuza la gasha. Ropa porosi keteya. Kapaladia. Romenontes. Kapaladia ta. Janante legosa. Monontolo tebrante dia. Ipradata. Lekotuza. Limaronde ketolo brandes. Pornonde. Kriketozia. Handa dabasha latia. Hirapento freketozia. Handa balosia kampretasa. Hiremendo lo brasso veriendas, hanto focosa la brasso, handa palu franande sieta, hiprando ziketesa, lemanonde cosi atasha, mento fretonze le graste, ule panto frene de bosa, ile cuse la pa, shana la bosi. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Thank you, our God and our rock. Please, everybody, begin to share the video now. Everybody, begin to share the video as we move into the heart of prayer right now. Begin to share, and let me pray with you. Every hand as you share, I decree and I declare that somebody who truly needs it will make contact with it because you share. in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
May your sharing bring joy to another life.
Amen.
May your sharing bring hope to another life.
Amen.
On every platform that you share, may someone who needs it get to watch it.
Amen.
And may it be credited to your account.
Amen.
May it be credited to your account.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And as you bring joy to heaven,
yes,
may joy not be lacking in your house.
Amen.
Go ahead and share now. Shako na mento pratazia, rofanonte la kuse prantezia. He has gone into your future. He has gone ahead of you.
Yes.
He has gone into your future.
Amen.
He has gone ahead of you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
I see, I declare, I decide and I declare,
yes,
that from this moment,
oh, yes,
a new dimension of God's uncommon favor is resting upon you now.
Amen.
For supernatural exemption. As you are sharing,
oh,
from this moment,
yes,
a supernatural dimension of God's uncommon favor is resting upon you.
Amen.
For supernatural exemption.
Amen.
From the day you are exempted.
Amen.
Exempted from shame.
Amen.
Exempted from premature death.
Amen.
Exempted from accident.
Amen.
Exempted from broken bones.
Amen.
Exempted from seeing shame.
Amen.
Exempted from hearing evil.
Amen.
Exempted from carrying reproach.
Amen.
You are exempted.
Amen.
By the favor of God that shields you.
Amen.
Somebody say, my father, my father.
My father, my father.
Say, I see.
I decide.
And I declare.
Supernatural favor.
For exemption.
For exemption.
Go ahead and say it for yourself. Combradabacosieta, Letopando Rosicata, Limaro Sicata de la Basta, Hilamanto Rosican and Nesta Liandos, Icopam Prata de la Susa Lamandes, Canonte Liandos, Pranando Frecatista, Pompreto Mande Liacosa, Ilamonte la Cusa Lamandes, Hapam Preto Vieta, Culta Pandelia Sata, everybody on YouTube, everybody on Facebook, I decree over your life, on Instagram, on radio, I decree and I declare over your life in the name that is above every other name, that from today begin to enjoy from God supernatural favor for divine exemption. You shall be exempted. No evil shall befall you. Reproach will not come near you. In the name of Jesus, your soul is delivered from death. Your eyes delivered from seeing evil. Your ears delivered from hearing evil. Your hands will not handle shame.
Amen.
Your feet will not stumble.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I speak over your life.
Yes.
I see it.
Yes.
I decide it.
Yes.
And I declare it.
Yes.
Supernatural favor.
Amen.
For unusual promotion.
Amen.
Uncommon elevation.
Amen.
Over you, your husband, your brother,
amen,
your sister.
Amen. Amen.
I see it.
Amen.
I decide it.
Amen.
And I declare it.
Yes.
Supernatural favor.
Supernatural favor.
For uncommon promotion.
Unusual elevation.
You are going up. You are going up.
Amen.
You are going up.
Amen.
You are unstoppable.
Amen.
You are irresistible.
Amen.
Begin to rise.
Amen.
Continue to rise.
Amen.
Break the limits.
Amen.
Break the barriers.
Amen.
Break the limits.
Amen.
Break the barriers.
Amen.
From this moment, who am I praying for? You are the one I'm speaking to. You've stayed at a level, but the Lord said you are breaking it.
Amen.
You are breaking it.
Amen.
You are breaking it.
Amen.
You are rising.
Amen.
You are rising.
Amen.
You are moving.
Amen.
You are advancing.
Amen.
Receive such a grace.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Somebody say, my father, my father.
My father, my
say,
father.
I receive it now.
Receive it right now.
Supernatural favor.
Supernatural favor
for elevation.
Elevation,
for elevation,
for elevation,
for promotion. Open your mouth and give him praise.
Yeah. Come on, elevation.
Stamanon telecasto brandes. Ramenon telecasto pridias. Irapanto. Call your brothers. Call your sisters. Call your friends. Shananabakosiata. Brambretusa la kenta. Mando brateliata. Somebody's breakthrough is in this prayer. Somebody's turnaround is happening now. Somebody's lifting is happening now. Somebody's open door is happening now. Jupalenonte carosiata. In the cookela pento prida. Cookaletiata. Daniel, it's your time. Ahibe, it's your time. Puchi, it's your time. Queen Glenda, it's your time to rise. Patricia, it's your time to rise. Elizabeth, there is no stopping you. I see you rising. I see you breaking limits. I see you breaking barriers. I see you shattering glass ceilings. I see you breaking through glass doors. In the name of Jesus. What Diego, you are advancing. Amen. Sarah, you are advancing. Ekene, you are advancing. Ekane, you are advancing. Felix, you are advancing. I see it. I decide it. And I decree it. Supernatural favor over your life for recognition, for rewards. You shall be recognized. You shall be rewarded by the favor of God. By the favor of God. They have sidelined you before now, but favor is putting you on the mainstream. They have tried to cover you, but favor is showcasing you. They have tried to bury you, but favor is resurrecting you. You shall be recognized. Who did I just pray for? Type and declare, it is me. You shall be recognized. You shall be elevated. They've tried to malign you, but heaven will align you. They've tried to cover you, but heaven is uncovering you. It's your season of favor. It's your season of elevation. It's your season of recognition. In the name of Jesus. I see it.
Yes.
I decide it. And I declare over you. Favor at a ball. It's your season for unusual connections. Unusual connections. Connections that will make life easy. Connections that will simplify life. Who am I praying for? The Lord said I should announce over you. From this moment, there is a release of the new dimension of God's favor. Attracting into your life. Pulling into your life. Unusual connections. Unusual connection. Debbie, unusual connections. Connections for the next dimension. People relevant to the next phase. Receive it in the name of Jesus. Receive it in the name of Jesus. There's a woman receiving it for your husband. Your husband shall be connected. He shall be connected to be elevated. Connected to be elevated. Connected to be promoted. We decree it over his life. Your husband begin to rise. Your husband begin to prosper. There's a lady receiving it for her brother. Your brother is being connected. God is sending someone to your brother.
Amen.
Because you are on this altar.
Amen.
Heaven is sending someone to your brother.
Amen.
And your brother will be connected.
Amen.
And your brother will be elevated.
Amen.
You will hear the news.
Amen.
You will hear it suddenly.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I see, I decide.
Amen.
And I decree by the Spirit of God that from this moment, begin to multiply.
Amen.
Begin to increase.
Amen.
Businessman, increase.
Amen.
Businesswoman, increase. Kute palataya. Did you hear what the Lord just said right now? Every business person watching me, if you have to put your hand on the screen, contact and transmission. Put your hand on the screen. I decree and I declare over you, your business will begin to prosper.
Amen.
Your business will begin to thrive.
Amen.
You will break barriers. Amen. You will break previous records. Amen. You will break previous records. Amen. The sales of last year will be a child's play. Amen. You will record-breaking sales. Amen. Record-breaking sales. Amen. Record-breaking results. Amen. Record-breaking achievements. Amen. If you receive it, begin to give him praise.
Thank you, Jesus.
Whoosh. Shilamante rebedos kalenante parsemento lie kato fratanios kalabrosi skenamonte la prasto pia. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Can I say this? I see it. I decide it. And I declare over everyone. It's the season of open doors.
Amen.
Please, everybody on Facebook, go ahead and share the video now. Everybody on YouTube, go ahead and share the video. As you move into the deep hearts of prayer, I decree and I declare, it's your season of the open doors.
Amen.
It's your season of the open doors.
Amen.
Can everybody trust in God for open doors? Quickly type and declare. Within the next 30 seconds, type it and declare, it's my season of the open doors. Open your mouth, type it, declare it, and type it. You will see it. You will see it. If you can see it, decide it, and decree it, you will see it. I see, I decide, and I decree. It's my season of the open doors. Type it like that. I see, I decide, and I decree. It's my season of the open door. Shanketuna de Brandos, Mamprafetus Calamondelia, Shanemokoti la Prantos, Rumenombre Catiza la Cusa, Premando Sieta, Ledoboko Predenicano Sieta. It's my season of the open door. It's my season. I see it. I declare it. It's my season. Poronte de Castro Prieta, Genepom Pratecaliaza. Rumenon telecruce la prento fratesia, lima rosieta, genanosi canosia, posca l'intaliatos. Pastor, pray over that. Yes, it's my season of the open door. Say it, sir. Yes,
in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
He said before now, every door you've knocked, every door you've opened,
yes,
shut right in front of you. But God is saying,
Right now,
it's your season
of the open door.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
It's like the sensor on the door. Now that you are clearly approaching the door, now it's no longer your effort.
It's your
open effortlessly. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
It's a new season.
It's a new season.
I see something.
Come on.
It's just like the stage play.
Yes.
A curtain being opened.
Open.
It's a new season.
It's a new season.
Yes, before now, it's been struggling, battling,
come on,
toiling, just like
Shut
Peter.
Up.
But I saw the curtain. Stage play being
open.
And then the next thing is a new scene.
It's a new season.
It's a new beginning.
Come on.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
My God. Somebody just came into the moment you've been rehearsing for. Can I say this by the Spirit of God? Just when Pastor Shegu said, I saw the curtain being open, the Lord said, I should announce to somebody that you'll be going through what you call trials, what you call temptations, what you call life's challenges. The Lord said, I should tell you, they were your rehearsals. They were your moments of rehearsals. The Lord said, it's showtime. It's showtime. It's showtime. It's showtime. It's manifestation time.
Amen.
It's revelation time.
Amen.
It's recognition time.
Amen.
It's the season of display.
Amen.
I speak over you, sister. God is putting you on display.
Amen.
It's your season to be displayed.
Amen.
It's your season to be displayed.
Amen.
You can't do anything about it. It's your season to be on display. I'm speaking to a mantra. Nothing can stop you anymore. It's your season to be on display. Somebody type and declare, I'm on display. It's my season. You are the light. You cannot be kept under a bushel again. There is somebody watching me now, and the Lord is saying, just like that curtain was open, the Lord said your season for revelation has come.
Amen.
Then the Lord said, you've been behind the curtain, you've been preparing your lives, you've been mastering your skills, you've been mastering your arts, you've been in a season in the shadows, you've been learning your lines, you've been mastering what you need to do. I have a Lord said the curtain has been open.
Amen.
The curtain has been open.
Amen.
Invitations will begin to come.
Amen.
Recognitions will begin to come.
Amen.
You are on display.
Amen.
You are on display.
Amen.
Heaven is putting you on display.
Amen.
You can no longer be hidden.
Amen.
You will no longer be hidden.
Amen.
Receive first grace of this moment.
Amen.
In the name that is above every other name.
Amen.
In Jesus the Christ's mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Please quickly, I want everybody, get your anointing oil ready, because we're going to pray some dangerous prayers today. Call your brother, call your sister, call your friends. He rebantu pratenento la capateliata. Soprinte loku canenteliata bom pretosicatea. Halanamando brenini coptala u pretosieta. Limenonge parusieta. Yes, Lord. Pindo brena sukenandelietosa. Thank you, Father. I see it. Shumanando lia copratesieta. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Father. Shanana kosa. Hear this clearly. The Lord said, you've been going through a very serious season of discouragement. Very serious season of discouragement. And it's for one reason. You've been looking at opportunities pass by, and it seems none has come your way. And you are beginning to see or feel that it's like this is the way life will go for me. It's like life will pass by, and opportunities will go by, and I will not cash in on any. Well, thus saith the Spirit of the Lord, I should tell you that in this season, I have decided to remember you.
Amen.
You who have been watching others have their opportunities connected to them. The Lord said, I should tell you, I have remembered you.
Amen.
And the Lord said, I should encourage you and let you know that the door of life's opportunity is being held by me.
Amen.
You didn't hear me. The Lord said, I should tell you, I'm holding on to the door of life's opportunities. Fear not. The door of life's opportunity will not be closed on you.
Amen.
It will not be closed on you.
Amen.
I hear the Lord said, in this season,
yes,
you are walking through open doors.
Amen.
You are walking through open doors.
Amen.
You are walking through open doors.
Amen.
My God and my Father, begin to give him praise.
Amen.
Say, my Father, my Father,
my Father, my Father,
I thank you,
I thank you,
because this is my season.
This is my season.
I'm walking through open doors. Heaven remembers you. Heaven remembers you. Call your sister, call your brother. It's their time. It's their season. It's their moment. In the name of Jesus, the door of life's opportunity is open unto you. You are 39. The door is still open. You are 45. The door is still open.
Amen.
The Lord keep your doors open.
Amen.
You are 42. The Lord keeps the door of conception open.
Amen.
The door remains open. Ecclesiastes chapter 12 in verse 4, New Living Translation. The Bible says, remember him. Remember this man, Father. Remember this woman. Be before the door of life's opportunity is closed. I prophesy over your life, the door of life's opportunities will not be closed on you. It will not be closed on you. It will not be closed on you. You will walk through open doors. You will walk through open doors. In the name that is above every other name. Even the name of Jesus Christ. Ponto Frateliatasa. Scando presolianos. Icupento ligastelegas. Hiremando pretokiselia. Shande barosiata. Listen to me. You are watching me right now. Yours is not discouragement. Your own is frustration. You are frustrated. And the reason for the frustration is that this door you've been trying to open, you can't explain why this door refuses to be open. But you are beginning to get an understanding that there are satanic and human interplay ensuring that the door remains closed. But I hear the Spirit of the Lord saying, in this season wherein you have no more strength to open the door by yourself, I hear the Lord saying, I'm sending you angelic assistance.
Amen.
As it was in Acts chapter 5 verse 17 to 19, the Passion Translation, the Bible says, when the door could not be opened and they were kept in prison, the Bible said the Lord sent an angel that appeared before them, and the angel supernaturally opened the door. I speak over you right now. From today, who am I praying for? From today, if you are kneeling down to receive it, receive it. If you are laying your hands on the screen, do right now. From today, I decree and I declare supernatural angelic interventions.
Amen.
Angels will be sent to open your doors.
Amen.
The doors you have tried to open, the doors you are frustrated at opening, I decree by the next attempt, the door will have been opened.
Amen.
The door will have been opened.
Amen.
As I speak, angels are on dispatch.
Amen.
Your doors have been opened.
Amen.
Your doors have been opened.
Amen.
Somebody say, my Father, my Father.
My Father, my Father.
Say, from today, I see,
I see,
I decide,
I decide,
I decree,
and I decree,
my doors are open.
My doors are open. In the mighty name of Jesus, I see that.
Please share the video. Decree, my God. Porono Shila. Shana Makoziata. Liponto Fretanazis. Pronounde Liatasi. Japanto Freketesia. Lemando Pradeviata. Zanekuta Lanantos. Remanon de Crestabash. Luponos la Castia. Peno Prantes. Keep Camonte la Casta. Jananosiata, Liparo Fratesia, Kuteleba, Intelemosia, Shananon Catelia, Lito Pasto Friata, Prifenantusa, Cantole Castelia, Irapen Fratisa, Luton Valacasta, Sipanto Fretaniasa. I break open the doors. I shut that the doors open.
Amen.
I shut that the doors open.
Amen.
You are walking through open doors.
Amen.
It's your time.
Amen.
It's your season.
Amen.
The curtain is taken away.
Amen.
Your doors are accessible.
Amen.
You can walk through open door.
Amen.
Witches will not stop you.
Amen.
Wizards will not stop you.
Amen.
Necromancers will not stop you.
Amen.
I decree and I declare, diviners will not stop you.
Amen.
A shrine will not stop you.
Amen.
Wicked altars will not stop you.
Amen.
Wizards will not stop you.
Amen.
Human agents will not stop you.
Amen.
Conspirators will not stop you.
Amen.
I decree and I declare that hands that are joined together with hands to ensure you never break through. From today, your doors are open.
Amen.
Your doors are open.
Amen.
The door to the next dimension.
Yes. Amen.
The door to the next realm.
Amen.
The door to the next phase.
Amen.
The door to the next dimension.
Amen.
Would you call your prosper in a hurry. There is an anointing for your family members to be set free now. In the name of Jesus,
amen.
I speak open doors,
amen,
for everyone in Europe.
Amen.
I speak open doors,
amen,
for everyone in Africa.
Amen.
I speak open doors,
amen,
for people in Dubai,
amen,
for people in China,
amen,
for people in Australia,
amen,
for people in Afghanistan,
amen,
wherever you are. In America, I speak open doors. In the East Coast, your doors are open. In the Central, your doors are open. In Canada, your doors are open. In the West Coast in America, your doors are open. Greater doors, bigger doors, exceptional doors, enviable doors, unspeakable doors, indescribable doors. I speak them open. Doors of marriage, be open. Ephata to your doors. Ephata to your doors. Your doors be open. Supalekataya. Hear me, well. The Bible says when they rolled away the stone, because that's where the church misses it. I am mindful enough to recognize that when the door was opened for Paul, he did not come out. Yes, by purpose, he remained inside. Watch this. When the stone was rolled away from the tomb of Jesus, the Bible says he came out. He was out of it. When the stone was rolled away from Lazarus' tomb, Jesus said, come out. It's one thing for your stone, for your door to be open. It's another thing for you to show up. We have spoken to the door that is stopping you from entering. Now I speak to anything. I speak to everything. Psychological, emotional, memorial. I speak to whatever it is that will want to keep you inside, that will want to keep you on this side. When your door is open, every form of blindness, every form of blindness that causes men not to recognize their doors when it is open, from today I speak over you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You will not be blinded to your season of open doors. You will recognize your open doors.
Amen.
You will be mobilized to go through your open doors.
Amen.
Nothing will keep you down.
Amen.
When you're supposed to be walking through doors.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
You will recognize your doors.
Amen.
You will walk through your doors.
Amen.
You will recognize your doors.
Amen.
You will walk through your doors.
Amen.
Somebody say, my Father, my Father. Say in this season, I will walk through open doors. Please go ahead and declare. Something is burning here. Something is happening here. Something is happening here. Pononobare katanadia. Janoko siatara. Lipratando sikata. Limonte prate theatre. Romanos calamante. Kavos. Nita. Jamananto rietasa. Kuperantu salamasta. Pasa kata. Sila ponto frata. Zekatesi. In Jesus' name I pray.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name we are praying. Listen to me, sir. I see so many people in the spirit. And what I see in my spirit is that you've been doing everything to go through a door. And it's been a very difficult thing. And the Lord is saying to me, these doors are of different types. So in the place of prayer, the Lord said, tell my children, again, tell them, every time he has led me to announce this, we have recorded amazing results. The Lord said, tell my children again, today, I am opening up seven major doors.
Amen.
Seven major doors.
Amen.
Prophetic prayer tribe, seven doors are opened upon you.
Amen.
And you you will go through your own doors.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
In Acts chapter 16 verse 26, amplified version, the Bible says, and all their doors were open.
Amen.
Prophetic tribe, all our doors are open.
Amen.
All our doors are open.
Amen.
I speak to your family. All your doors are open.
Amen.
All your family's doors are open.
Amen.
Come on, somebody begin to rejoice.
Oh,
begin to declare it with your mouth. My Father, my Father, I decree with my mouth, all our family's doors, they are open. They are open. My family's doors, they are open. Pronanta posi kataya. Roprete katuzia.
Shobarata kandodia tanamash.
Leto prande zebaroshi kitas. Jilapanto frekete india ladaboshi. Ikatana Nabokoshi Kateda, Leparoshi Ketande, Shalanento Prataniato, Palokoshi Atande Rebate, Ikapala Tata Tabarosiata, Epaparoshi Ketande. In Jesus' name we'll pray.
Amen.
In Jesus' name we'll pray.
Amen.
I speak over someone now, number one door that the Lord said I should speak open. Declare open now.
Amen.
The doors of divine connections.
Amen.
I declare open now over your life the doors of divine connections.
Amen.
Strange connections.
Amen.
The Lord will begin to pull into your life destiny links.
Amen.
Superior links.
Amen.
Destiny helpers.
Amen.
Lift us and partners.
Amen.
The Lord begin to usher them into your life.
Amen.
I speak again over your life. I declare open over you now the door of divine connections.
Amen.
You will meet with destiny helpers.
Amen.
In a hurry.
Amen.
It will happen this day.
Amen.
It will happen this week.
Amen.
You will meet with the person you need to meet with.
Amen.
In order to reach the next level.
Amen.
In order to handle your next break.
Amen.
Receive it in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
1 Chronicles chapter 12 verse 22, amplified version, day by day, men kept on coming to David to help him. Day by day, men kept on coming to David to help him. Day by day, men kept on coming to David to help him. From the day by day, men will be coming to help you.
Amen.
People will be coming to help you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ, I decree over your life and declare open now the door of recognition.
Amen.
The door of recognition.
Amen.
You will be recognized.
Amen.
You will be celebrated.
Amen.
You will be rewarded.
Amen.
The door of recognition.
Amen.
Is opened unto you.
Amen.
The door of life's opportunity.
Amen.
Opened unto you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
I decree and I declare, in accordance with the word of God, in 1 Corinthians 16:9, the Passion Translation, it says, standing wide open before me was a door.
Yes.
Standing wide open before me was a door for me to minister. In the midst of adversaries, in the midst of your adversaries, your doors are open.
Amen.
Who am I praying for? In the midst of your adversaries, I declare your doors open.
Amen.
Your doors are open.
Amen.
Your doors are open.
Amen.
Your destiny is open.
Amen.
Your destiny is open.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I decree and I declare over you, from this moment, the door of acceptance is opened unto you.
Amen.
The door of acceptance,
yes,
is opened unto you.
Amen.
The door of acceptance is opened unto you.
Amen.
Like Esther, where others were rejected, you shall be accepted.
Amen.
Where others were sent back in, you will be celebrated to
Amen.
Stay. I decree over your life, the door of acceptance
Amen.
Is opened unto you.
Amen.
Is opened unto you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Please get your anointing oil ready. We're going to be praying now. I'm running through it all. Grace, the door is open.
Amen.
Koropina, the door is open unto
Amen.
You. Amaka, the door is open unto you.
Amen.
Celestine, the door is open unto you.
Amen.
Stella, the door is open unto you.
Amen.
Can I say this right now?
Yes,
the Lord has asked me to declare over someone that the door of healing and wholeness has just been opened unto you.
Amen.
Please don't miss tomorrow. Don't miss tomorrow at all. Number one, if you have anybody that is sick who needs healing, get them on board. If you want to live healthy, get on board. We will take communion for you to be healthy, and you don't have to spend your money in the hospital, because Jehovah becomes your Rapha.
Yes.
If you know anybody who needs deliverance, tomorrow is a day of healing and deliverances. Anybody who is going through strange ailments, let them join us tomorrow, bright and early. Please, everybody should join us early tomorrow. I know you are fasting today. Therefore, I decree over everyone fasting for this program, you are free to break after the program. I decree and I declare that because you have honored this instruction, every closed door is open.
Amen.
Doors of acceptance open.
Yes, amen.
Doors of healing open unto you now.
Amen.
Doors of wholeness be opened unto you now.
Amen.
Migraine just got healed.
Amen.
I just said that. Migraine just got healed.
Amen.
Stiff and painful neck just got healed.
Amen.
High blood pressure just got healed.
Amen.
Diabetes just got healed.
Amen.
Ear condition just got healed.
Amen.
I say it again, an hearing condition just got healed.
Amen.
In one of the ears, you just got healed.
Amen.
A large liver just got healed.
Amen.
Kidney infection just got healed.
Amen.
Some kind of infirmity around the private region just got healed.
Amen.
Multiple adhesions in the ovaries just got healed.
Amen.
I decree and I declare, blocked tubes just got open.
Amen.
Lower back pain just got healed.
Amen.
Blood infection just got healed.
Amen.
Migraine again, go in Amen. The name of Jesus.
Amen.
Depression just lost control.
Amen.
Affliction just lost control.
Amen.
Pains in the bones just left.
Amen.
You can now do what you couldn't do.
Amen.
Check your body now.
Yes.
Test yourself.
Whoa.
Do what you couldn't
Thank
do before.
Jesus,
breathe in deeply.
Hallelujah.
Your lungs have just been healed.
Amen.
Your bronchi have just been healed.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Thank you,
Jesus.
I'm here. This is very strange. Hear me and hear me well. The door of honor just got opened for somebody.
Amen.
Like Mordecai. You who have been despised and you have been demeaned, hear ye the voice of the Lord. Those who despise and demean you, they shall honor you.
Amen.
Those who look down on you, even after the order of Haman, they shall honor you.
Amen.
They have demeaned you. They have despised you. They have belittled you. But the Lord said they shall honor you.
Amen.
They will honor you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Because the door of honor is open.
Amen.
The door of honor is open.
Amen.
I'm hearing clearly the door of wisdom has just been opened.
Amen.
The door of wisdom has just been
opened. Amen.
The door of wisdom has just been opened.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus,
Amen.
You will begin to create.
Amen.
You will begin to create.
Amen.
You will begin to produce.
Amen.
You will begin to solve problems.
Amen.
You will begin to get greater income.
Amen.
Wisdom is upon you.
Amen.
Greater dimension of wisdom
Amen.
Is released upon you now.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ,
Amen.
I decree and I declare
yes.
that from this moment,
oh.
the door of multi-dimensional favor
oh.
be be released upon you.
Amen.
Be released upon you.
Amen.
Like David, everywhere you turn, favor will turn in with you.
Amen.
Everywhere you go, favor will be your advance party.
Amen.
Favor will be your ADC.
Amen.
Favor will be your garment.
Amen.
Favor will surround you round about.
Amen.
Let it be so from today.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.